My husband is, well, he's required to speak publicly.
I have received
Perhaps he should change jobs.
And what of my husband with a king? My husband has seen everyone.
Insert them into your mouth. Enunciate.
He hasn't seen me. I can cure your husband, but I need total trust. What was your earliest memory?
I'm not here to discuss personal matters.
Well, why are you here, then?
Because I bloody well stammer!
But do you know any jokes?
Timing isn't my strong suit.
Your methods were unorthodox and controversial.
Up comes your royal highness.
It's actually quite good fun.
Yes. Art thou afeared?
It's your peculiar.
I take that as a compliment.
War with Germany will come. And we will need a king whom we can all stand behind.
He's afraid of his own shadow.
The nation believes that when I speak for them. But I can't speak.
You could do it. You needn't be governed by fear.
It would be like Mad King George the Stammer. Get up! You can't sit there! Get up!
Why not? It's a chair.
That is St. Edward's chair.
People have carved their names.
Listen to me! Listen to me!
Why should I waste my time listening to
you? Because I have a voice!
Yes, you do.
Your greatest test is yet to come.
What's he saying?
I don't know, but he seems to be saying it rather well.
Your first wartime speech.
Broadcast to the nation and the world.
This great time of crisis.
However this turns out, I don't know how to thank you.
Bertie, you're the bravest man I know.
I intend to be a very good queen.
To a very great king.
Forget everything else and just say it to me.